loyalty test too?
Yeah, I saw it.
Look, it's a lesson worth learning now. Trust is a big deal in this family. Our members need to know how to steer clear of trouble. Just stay on the High Professor's good side and you'll be all right. Now, there's something I can show you, and not sure if the glow bothers you, but I can help with scouring too.
The what? What the hell's scouring?
You mentioned scouring? What's that? Oh, right. Well, most of us here, the glow doesn't harm us. But Adam is picky about sharing his blessing. We keep some anti-rad meds on hand for those in need. Most folks around here, High Confessor included, consider it kind of a penitence. Scour oneself and embrace the glow in you. So, did you want to bruise the goods?
Yeah, but I'm going to ask if I can help out first.
I was wondering if there was anything you needed help with.
Well, there is a project I'm kind of stuck on. I assume you saw the old rad decontamination arches on the way in?
Yeah.
I've been trying to fix them for a while now, but hey, snap. I need a pump regulator with some serious chemical shielding. Industrial grade.
I know where that
is. Island is going to have one.
Vimpop.
Vimpop factory. The place
super mutant galore. I know.
If you're up for it, I can make it worth your while.
Oh, I'll do it. I'll do it.
All right. I'll track down the pump regulator for you.
You will? Fantastic. I figure it'll probably be somewhere near the mixing room. Just watch yourself out there, all right? But you're here for supplies, right?
Yep.
Sure. Let's take a look.
I'll have something you can use.
Please feel free to take that. And that, and that, and there's no way in hell I'm giving you them. And feel free to take them back. And oh, I'm sure you would just love that. What have you got? No. Oh, I know where I can get that already. Yeah, I've just got those to be robes. Now, that I could use. Gonna need some fertilizer. I need to sit my butt back down to, what do you call that place? There's no way in hell you're getting the nukes. Sorry, darling, that one just is not happening. You can have the massage though. Perfect. Thanks, dear. Right. I need to get in up there, but I don't want to hit the memory core just yet. I want other things to do first, so... But if I want to crash down for the night, I need to take out the security. Let's go do that. I'm just letting these reloaded.
Caution, sister. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the clans.
Oh.
It's all right. The High Confessor said that.
Ah, you're a brave soul. They said you'd be calm. Take care of them. Adam can only protect against so much.
Trust me, darling. Adam ain't protecting me from anything. That would be my 10 mil. And me actually knowing how to deactivate things. My best advice is if you insist on bringing a companion through with you, whenever you come in through the door behind, make sure they stay there. Companions have a wonderful habit of walking through the laser beams and setting off every trap under the sun. Probably should have done this in my power armor. But hey, damn. Bit late now. I could definitely make a home out of this. I got this for a kitchen. I gotta rustle up a nice feast. I really need more jam mills. All I'm actually doing is taking down the security. We are not going in for the memories. Still far too much to do for too many people for that. I just might get myself a bed away from radiation, basically. Tenacious ferals. I think she deserves 24-hour shutdown. Oh, bananas. Sorry, one second. Nice. Nice. Get all this once I have my power armor on my... For now, I'm just out of here. Doesn't need to, darling. But thanks anyway.
If you're standing, I presume you've dealt with the heretic.
Do I look like I'm standing anywhere? I'm running right past you, over to the power armor, and out the door. If I'm standing, I would be standing right beside you having a conversation. Don't start me, Rector. Trust me. I have no problem in putting you down. Well, punching you out and wearing power armor. I didn't actually kill you just yet. I have to for this walkthrough, but you know. I do actually like Rector. I do, as I say, I do like the children in some weird way.